Hello students, welcome to the 34th current affair class on current affairs, and in this class I will be dealing with the issue of secured 6 ratio. Now when it comes to the 6 ratio in India, it has declined. In 2001 census, the 6 ratio of entire nation was 927. It has declined to 918. So there has been a decline in the 6 ratio in India, and in this very class we will be understanding first of all the reasons. What are the reasons of secured 6 ratio? Secondly, we will be understanding measures taken by government of India. Thirdly, we will be understanding Beti Bachao Beti Padhao scheme. Beti Bachao and Beti Padhao scheme. Now, India is a country in which we accord a lot of importance to the male child, because women, the female child, is considered to be a burden. Now, why it is considered to be a burden? Because in Indian societies, we have a lot of unethical practices going around the female child. Now, the first practice around the female child is that of dowry. When a female child is born, it is believed that you need to give a lot of dowry in order to support her life in her in-laws. So this is the reason why people don't prefer to have a female child, but they prefer to have a male child. Secondly, a logic is given that their lineage, that their family lineage will be can be carried forward only if they will have a male child. It is believed that it is important to have a son to carry forward their name in the future generations. So they don't believe that the female can also carry forward the name of a family in the future generations. So it is to do with the lineage. That is another issue. Now, third issue that is generally attached why people don't prefer to have the female child, it is the issue of protection. Because when it comes to the crime, most of the crimes, they are committed against the female section of the society. Less number of crimes and less types of crimes are committed against the men section of the society. So out of these fear, people have developed the psychology and they have developed their own social system by which they want that the female should not be accorded the importance. So it is the preference for the male child that is resulting into secured 6 ratio. And what measures have been taken by government of India or the governments around? Now, generally the measures they are taken, they fall under different domains. You will have a constitutional measure, you will have a legal measure, then you will have the social measures. Now, when it comes to constitutionally, our constitution under Article 14 has accorded equality to the men as well as the female. So a son as a child or a female as a child has been accorded equality. So our constitution doesn't favor or disfavor either of the sexes. So constitution has done its duty. Another thing is legal. We already have a law by which we try to restrict or prohibit the elimination of the female child. That is preconception and prenatal diagnostic test. Now this test is done to determine what is the sex of a child, and accordingly parents take a decision whether they want to keep a child or they don't want to keep a child. So under this act, preconception and prenatal diagnostic test act, government has imposed penal provisions on the doctors on the family members of the child that is supposed to be born, if they're trying to indulge in this kind of activity, if they want to ascertain the sex of a child, that is prohibited, that is not allowed. And because it is not allowed, it is trying to put some brake on the skewed sex ratio. But like in the beginning I have told you, what we have witnessed, this decline in the sex ratio. So in order to restrict this, government has already come out with a new program. Social awareness program plus legal provisions are also attached to this program. It is Beti Bachao and Beti Padhao scheme. Now this is very, very important. Now under this scheme, the woman, the female child which is yet to born, it is promoted that there should not be elimination. So under Beti Bachao Beti Padhao scheme, the first important component is preconception and prenatal diagnostic tests. This is one of the provisions of this. Now earlier this was implemented in about 150 plus districts around India, and only those districts which were having secured sex ratio. But right now its scope has been expanded to entire India. Now in entire India this program is implemented. This is first thing you need to actually save elimination, that there should be no elimination. Elimination of the female child. Second important thing that is part of this Beti Bachao Beti Padhao is, you must try to invest in the female child. You must try to give education. And plus you also focus on the health aspect of a female child. So these two components, first of all saving the girl child and giving education and social support to the girl child, it is helping government to restrict, to contain the skewing sex ratio. Because if we will have the skewed sex ratio, it is going to create big social troubles. Now what will be the another social trouble? Another social trouble will be marriage squeeze. What is this marriage squeeze? Now marriage squeeze is a concept according to which the men who will be willing to marry the girls, they will not have the women. Because if there will be secured sex ratio, number of women will be less in comparison to the men. So every man will not have the woman to marry that they actually want to marry. And if they will not have the woman to marry, they will actually be indulging in some wrongdoing, some unethical practices. This will create a lot of disturbance, trouble in the society. Now if we want this kind of social anomaly to stop, we must indulge in some positive actions and we must take some positive decisions and right decisions so that our society might not aberrate to the wrong way. And that is protecting the female child, respecting the female child, educating the female child and not eliminating the female child. So this was all for the class. In case you have any sort of doubt, you can contact me at 84594-0000. Now, like we have already done, this was the 34th class. Now we'll be giving you 34 classes in a single link plus 34 PDFs, means for every topic you will have a single PDF. So in total we are planning to do about more than 250 classes. The number might jump to 300 plus classes for 2019. Do share these video classes. Bye bye, take care, have a nice day.